Are you here? Okay, I'm kind of gonna stand up there.
So yeah, I finally talked her into wearing her two-piece. Yeah. Finally, yeah.
I just have the courage because it's nobody here.
Yeah, it's nighttime.
We're the only
fools out here in the pools.
So yeah, it's only me and him. Mm-hmm. So I have the gas.
Well, it's an accomplishment in itself,
but
just to get her to do this.
This is already actually very bare, you know. Okay, could you see somebody here wearing this one the whole day? No, right?
But yeah, it's usually this type of outfit only foreigners wearing it. Almost all the Filipino girls are pretty much wearing shirts.
Yeah, we're just wearing shirts. Really. Oh. We could wear like this one, but not like at least below. It's just like at least we have like shorts on. Oh. We don't really wear. It's not really a useful sight, like even in a swimming pool or resort in a beach, that we really have two-piece on. Even the one-piece, we always have like a fish.
Yeah, I think all the girls that were here today had a shirt on and and shorts. So I do have to say that this resort looks a whole lot better at night than it does during the day.
It's kind of romantic actually at night time.
They got all the lights on. Everybody leaves, you know, just before dark because they all got to travel back home and whatnot. So I understand why everybody's left already. But it's the lights, the trails, you know, definitely. It definitely has a better feel, a better atmosphere at night.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, as we found out, everybody leaves, they turn the lights on, and they start cleaning the pools and start draining them.
Yeah,
so
that's the area there, which is actually we were planning to go because it was more, had a good view.
Yeah, and waterfalls.
Yeah, it looks like they're really cleaning it already.
Yeah, you can smell the chlorine
chlorox.
Really,
it looks so very strong.
We'll get back to y'all later.
Okay.
Where's your famous words? Where's your famous words?
Back to you.
Thank you.